once in a while, a motion picture comes along that changes the way we look at civilization. A film can imagine our future with the flick of a switch or the roll of a dial. Or it can usher in a new world of ideas, philosophies, and creations. This is not such a film. Back in the early days of Wide Ties and Paisley, the computer age at NZI was ushered in by Richard Lamb.
It's obvious we need a new system within the next 2 or 3 years. During the last 2 years, we've been working to build some longevity into policy to ensure it still meets our business needs over that time. Our PI project has developed... Oh, blast. To ensure it still needs... That's good, isn't it? To ensure it still meets our business needs over that time. What's the matter with me? Can I have a drink?
As you can see, an auspicious start. Mark Webb's insistent style continued the technology thrust. Clearly, his dress sense announced a promising future.
The successful implementation of this system has been proven.
What of the team? What of those desperate individuals about to be steamrolled by the Genesis juggernaut? What were their dreams? And most importantly, how would it affect their hairstyles? Some would feel nothing for the project. Others would care for it as if it were their own flesh and blood. It would encourage new processes within the team. Multi-skilling, presentation skills, new age movement therapy. And whilst some were confident about their role in the project...
I think I cocked up earlier on as well.
Others would never be so sure.
Oh, did I wreck it?
I've lost the train of thought again.
Did I smile?
What am I doing?
Now we got it.
Oh, shit.
Whilst some look to their roots...
I'll accentuate the English accent.
Others simply became insecure.
Not making fun of me, are you?
The Genesis project rolled on, driving itself into history. 20 years later, the full scandal of Genesis would be exposed. Watergate, Irangate, and finally, NZIGate. They all played their part. They all said they were just following orders. But in the annals of technology crime, the real culprit would be fingered.